In this tutorial, you will learn how to install and use the Ethernet option. Disconnect the DC power connector. Remove the option bay cover plate. Locate the option guide slots. Insert the Ethernet option into the slot. Push firmly to seat. Install the option bay cover plate. Reconnect the DC power connector. Connect a 10-100 Cat5 Ethernet cable.